Ridge, which is a trail that goes up from Elk Meadow where we camp for the night. And we're taking a hike after we pitch camp.
Ooh.
And have this beautiful view here. The mountain. Say hi, sweetie.
Hi, Chaz.
Well, we found a big rock that we climbed up to have a little rest off of the Gnarl Ridge trails, and so we could also get a view of the mountain, because we've been in the woods a lot and haven't had that many really nice views. This is a beauty. I think that's Gnarl, or it's a butte. Lambertson Butte right there. This is our dinner spot here at Elk Meadows, and I'll show you our camp. This beautiful camp that we have back there. So you see the tent. There's actually a really nice fire ring and seats and a little table that somebody made out of logs. And so we got probably one of the choice camp spots here at lovely Elk Meadows. And the sun is starting to go down and it's just really beautiful here, as you can see. Out here onto the meadow, there's a nice little stream that runs through this meadow where we got our water this afternoon. Nice little creek. And look who's on the other side of the meadow, sitting on a log. Well, the same side, the other side of the little stream. Say hi, sweetie. And there the sun is going down. Lighting's kind of weird, but you can see the tip of Mount Hood there.